Welcome, geometry students, as we work with the converse of the Pythagorean theorem once again. Have your paper and pencil ready and follow along. The first part is to answer the question, is it a triangle? Our triangle has three side lengths, 4 and 4 and 8. We're going to compare the two shortest sides, 4 and 4, add them together, and we get a sum of 8. We compare that to the third side, which is also 8, so we find that the two side lengths together do not add up to more than the third side. 8 is not greater than 8. So you can write the not greater than, or the greater than symbol with a slash through it, which means not greater than. So if the two shorter sides are not bigger than the third side, you do not have a triangle, which is great. You can simply answer it with not a triangle, and you don't even have to do part B. You can't classify it if it is not a triangle. So to quickly review, we took these two shorter sides, 4 and 4, and we compared them to the third side. So 4 and 4 added up to 8, not greater than the third side, 8, not a triangle.